We still don't have the science in place and the testing and the tracing.
What's the new problem? The new problem is we have more sites and more testing capacity than we're using.